Hey there, how's it going, everyone? It's a Saturday night NHL algorithm update. The NHL algorithm has been doing pretty well lately, so I felt, why not? Let's talk about the games tonight and if there are any good picks that are showing here. So we're about at the 7 o'clock p.m. game starts when this video is getting uploaded. Colorado lost, I believe, 5-3 to St. Louis, and all the way down at the bottom, Pittsburgh at the early game today. Pittsburgh won, I think, 4-2. So those are all right, but let's talk about the 7 o'clock games. And we have the Washington Capitals playing the Islanders. It likes the Islanders because Varlamov is playing. How about that? Even though the Caps have been playing better than them over the last few weeks. But yeah, the Islanders have dropped a little over the last month. Interesting game. Close game. I'm not going to bet that one. It's still a little too close for me. Probably would take the Washington in a closer game like that, given that they're at a plus 123. But too close to call. Carolina and Florida. Likes Carolina. Across the board, but also a very close game. So I don't really like the lines there. It's kind of a toss-up game as well, really close. Dallas and Detroit. Here we really like Dallas. Everything except Hudobin, Anton Hudobin going as goaltender for Dallas. Everything else is consistent, although Detroit has won more than half their games in the last 15 days, so they're waking up a little. So I'm scared there because the line's not good, so I don't like that either. Toronto and Winnipeg. Here's where the algorithm tends to like Winnipeg a lot in these games. And they didn't win as a pick of the day the other day, like two days ago. I think I did a video. They're still playing better than Toronto, though Toronto did get a win. I like Winnipeg there. I don't think it's pick of the day worthy because it's still kind of a close game. How about Minnesota and San Jose? Really likes Minnesota. Everything except for Martin Jones' goaltender. Now, I don't know if San Jose's been off on a COVID break or something or why they haven't won any games in the last 15 days. But they're only winning one out of three games anyway. So that line of minus 125, pretty darn good for a Minnesota team that's playing really well. So that looks like a nice bunny line pick, Minnesota there. Vegas Golden Knights at Anaheim. Here, it loves Vegas. 6 to -0.2. Apparently, Anaheim going to put up less goals than is possible. That's how much Vegas is supposed to win. They are undefeated in their last 15 games. It looks like they're winning 3 out of 4 games the last 2 months. The line's bad, but you can take Vegas -1.5, I guess. It's really liking them a lot. And liking them to put up some goals with John Gibson not playing well in net. Ottawa and Vancouver. Super close game between bad teams. You get a decent line with Ottawa. That might be a sneaky underdog, but another close game you probably want to stay away from. Arizona and the Kings. Also two terrible teams. Also two kind of even lines. Pretty close. Don't know what to do there, but it thinks LA slightly, even though it's the underdog, should win that game. And then that's the last one of the night. So I'd say pick of the day. The Minnesota money line is a good pick there. They'll probably win a fairly close game. It's saying it's about a 1.5 goal game, probably a 3-2, 4-2 type game for Minnesota. And then Vegas to really walk over Anaheim is another one. So that's the update. Good luck, everybody. May all your picks be winning.